Lifetime. Last two runners. Pinoy World Class. And walk the talk. Last goal to play, Shabazz. Only walk the talk. Walk the talk. Now finally backs. Set to go now, race number 11. This is Aurea Prince for Never. Best to begin. Hello Dancer, Just in Time, Poetic Justice, Lifetime comes next, Witness in Manila, then followed by Pinoy World Class Perfectionist. Second last is Hurricane Ali, and Whoop the Talk is the early trailer. We have Halo Dancer by Abaralenga, Prince for Never in second, Just in Time in third, Racing in fourth, Poetic Justice, Lifetime in fifth, and in sixth, Witness in Manila, Perfectionist, Pinoy World Class, Hurricane Alley, and Whoop the Talk still racing in this inside a half mile. We have Halo Dancer, Just in Time, Prince for Never in between horses. Poetic Justice now trying to get closer in port. Lifetime in Pinoy World Class. Halo Dancer, Just in Time, Prince for Never in between horses. Then trying to get closer in port now is Poetic Justice. Just in Time, Prince for Never moving up. Poetic Justice now on the outside. Poetic Justice, Just in Time, Prince for Never is running by Drella as they come down at the last 150. Poetic Justice now takes the lead. Prince for Never, Just in Time, last 100 meters. And it's still Poetic Justice followed by Prince for Never, Just in Time. And hitting the finish line, it's Poetic Justice, Prince for Never, Just in Time, Hurricane Ali, Lifetime, and Witness in Manila for your Super 6.
Numero 3, Poetic Justice, ang ating unofficial winner dito sa race number 11. Si